opportunity to leave gifts on the quarterback legend, including a Subway Metro card, a cheesecake, and his very own street sign. Well, despite his move from Green Bay to New York, Brett's still a Packer in the digital world. You see, the competition of a hugely popular Madden NFL video game series. And at that, he's still there in Packers green and gold. A reason he's part of the game's all-time great team, Electronic Arts. The game publisher offering a downloadable update to make life a jet for the game. Cool on the turn of the with his team uniform. Well, in case you didn't know, the Jets aren't the only team in town. The Big Apple also home. The man at the helm won Eli Manning, who not only won the Super Bowl, he also took the MVP trophy home in the process. Well, today we asked Eli whether the Giants had a chance to repeat last season's glory.
You just gotta take it one game at a time and go through the season, try to make it into the playoffs, and then see if we can get another great run. So, you know, real often, you know, we gotta become a better team.
Gotta love the modesty. But Eli's no longer the only QB in the U.S.